what's really interesting here. And I think the Mark Meadows text or Cassidy Hutchinson's testimony is giving those people, hopefully, motivation to come forward and tell the truth. Because it's clear from the Select Committee's reporting that there are people who know things and are either lying about them or are really reluctant to share information. And now that information's coming out, those folks can decide whether or not they want to go out there and be on the right side of history or if they want to be behind bars. And I think when those people make up their minds, it's going to have an impact on this investigation. And certainly the Justice Department's going to put pressure on them by approaching those people and giving them that choice that they are now, but hopefully they're smart and forthcoming. When we see people come forward, there's still an opportunity for that to happen, and that to dramatically change the game.
Okay, I'm sorry,
prosecuted right now. And I think Katie Benner, you're the one that's reported that Mike Pence has
secret court fights to